Beats and Bands Festival 2017.
I just need to get it off my chest, yeah.